So here are the test results. This is the water. See that it's crystalline. You can also see that if I touch the surface, it's completely smooth. And here is the salt water. You can see the crystals at the bottom. Here, it's not as sturdy. It's not. I can break through it. It's not completely frozen. This is not broken on it. And then, here is our entries. They're completely liquid. Look at the bottom. Now remember, when I put it in there and it was warm, it was above the 300 by about 50 milliliters, and now it is at the 275 mark. And our ice water with the salt is down to 250. The ice water is also down to the 250.